figure it out in front of you.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
The bird is stuck to your finger. Oh, I hate it when this happens. Oh, and he's got diarrhea. Whoa! Shake the bird off! Shake the bird off! Shake that bird off! Oh my gosh, a poor bird! My birdie flew away! He flew away! Birdie's gone! Birdie is gone! Birdie flew away! Birdie flew away! Birdie is gone! Birdie is all gone! Birdie flew away! Flew away! Excellent, ladies and gentlemen, take a nice deep breath in, put your hands in your lap, head dropping down, start in your chair, and sleep. Do you sleep? Give these people. These people a great round of applause. They're doing fantastic. Let the camera go. And one last, a very constipated pose. One, two, three, go! Good. And relax, and relax. Good, good, good. Newsflash, they loved your look. You have the exact look they're looking for if you're going to be in the movie. Next part are the auditions. Now, if you make this is the callback. If you make this, you get your part in the movie. Not only do you get to co-star alongside with these people, but you also get $10 million for being in this feature film. So there's a few things I'm going to have to ask you to do in order to act out these parts, these roles. First thing is you have to do them from your seat. Second thing is make sure you stay in your own personal private bubble. You don't want to really hit anybody next to you or around you, so just be careful. And you're going to keep your eyes closed because you can see things much better with your eyes closed. First thing you're going to do is a goldfish swimming in a goldfish bowl. Go!
Oh my God, stop!
Next thing you're going to do is a farmer milking a cow. Go! I don't know what kind of cow this is, but... A juggler juggling three balls. Go! Four balls. Go! Five balls. Go! Eight balls, go, quicker and quicker, faster and faster. A jackhammer operator, go. A police officer directing traffic, go. Busy intersection. Good, 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 excellent, good, good. All right. Oh my gosh, guess what? Stop. Guess what? They loved what you did. They loved how you performed. You got a role in the movie! You got the part. You got the part. You also get $10 million. If you know what you're going to do with the money, raise your hand. Let me know. If you know what you're going to do with the money, raise your hand. Let me know. And I asked you, let me know into the microphone. What are you going to do with the money?
Go to Tokyo!
No. What are you going to do with the money?
I'm going to Disney.
You're going to Disney? What are you going to do with the money, sir?
Yeah.
Sir, what are you going to do with
the money? Car.
What are you going to do with the money, sir?
Yeah. Strippers.
Yes, what are you going to do with the money?
I'm going to the beach.
Going to the beach. Sir, what are you going to do with the money?
Protein.
That's serious.
So what are you gonna do with the money?
Buy a Bugatti Veyron. Shout out to my boy Han.
What are you gonna do with the money?
I'm gonna buy a puppy.
Good. Need a puppy. Sir, what are you gonna do with the money?
Shopping.
What are you gonna do with the money?
I'm gonna buy Donald Trump 757.
There you go. All right, put your hands down for me. I'd like on backwards and swing down to water. You transform if you want in the movie. Now bury your face in that ball of popcorn. Good, 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 good. Now pick your head up out of the barrel. Pick your head up out of the barrel. Good. Now get ready. Your first movie is about to start. First part. Dude, there you are. That's you. Point, right there. That's you. Point. That's you. I can't believe it. That's you. In a moment, I'll count to three. On my count of three, it's gonna turn into the funniest movie you've ever seen in your entire life. So funny, you're gonna laugh out loud. On my count of three, funniest movie you've ever seen. One, two, get ready. And three. Oh, but wait a minute, this part of the movie is over. There's one more part of the movie. This part of the movie is no longer the happy part. With every good laugh comes a good cry. So just let me tell you the basics of the movie for a moment. In a moment, you're going to hear some music. When you hear the music, it's going to turn into the saddest movie you've ever seen. Here's why. Here's what it's about. You realize is the movie that you filmed with these co-stars, while filming it, you became their best friends. This is going to be the movie of you watching them get onto a plane and fly away. You may never see them again because they got called off into another casting call in a different country. You may never get to see them again. Right about now.
Oh my gosh, there they go.
There they go. They're walking down the aisle. They're walking down the aisle to go through the airport. There they go. They're getting onto the plane. They're getting on the plane. Oh my gosh. The plane is... it's taking off. There it goes. Many of these people are shedding tears. These are real tears that these people experience. Often if females are wearing mascara, you'll see the mascara dripping down towards the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to realize something. In a moment, I'll count forward from 1 to 3. As I count forward from 1 to 3, you will no longer be in the movie theater. You'll be at the cast party. That's right. Now, let me tell you something, though. There's something that makes this cast party a little bit different than the others. One of the things that makes this cast party a little bit different is, one, Justin Bieber is performing at the cast party, which you could maybe do without. But the second thing is, while you filmed this movie, you got very, very close to a charity, to a charitable organization. So part of being at this cast party is they actually entered you into a contest to win some money for this charitable organization. So we're going to break it down to two teams. It's going to be the girls' team, it's going to be the boys' team. And you're going to compete to try and win an extra $25,000 to be donated to the charitable organization of your choice. Oh, that's right. I forgot to tell you what type of contest you've been entered into. You've been entered into a booty dancing competition. On my count of three, you'll open up your eyes. You'll be ready to compete. 1, 2, 3. Eyes open, wide awake. All right. Hi, everybody. Now, I don't know who's gonna get this boys team and girls team. I don't know who has this one in the bag, but we're going to see in just a moment. We're actually going to start off with the girls' team, all right? Now let me tell you the rules of this booty dancing competition. Number one is a booty dancing competition, not really a twerking competition. We want to keep in mind that we are still in school. Number two, you have to keep your clothes on at all times, all right? And those are the rules of the competition. The girls' team is going to go first. The girls, please stand up and get ready to begin. Excellent. Now, when you hear the music, that's your cue. Jason, ladies, are you ready? You got this one in the back?
Yeah. I don't know.
You think you can get
it? I'm going to dance with her.
You're going to dance with her. You got it?
Hell yeah.
It's okay. It's a team effort. You got
it? I'm sad there's no twerking.
I know, but you got
it. Of course you are.
You're done, you got
it. I can't twerk.
That's okay. You got it.
I can twerk.
Yeah. That's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, they're ready. Are you ready? All right, here we go. Ladies, here we go. Gentlemen, you got this one in the back?
What?
You gonna win this one?
My butt's always ready.
What you're just doing. If I ask you what you're doing, you won't know. If I tell you you're booty dancing, you won't believe me. Wait. Sarah, what you doing?
Yes.
Yes. I don't know, but I'm going to ask you a very important question. Okay? There's no easy way to say this. I'm just going to come out and say, see all these people out in front of you here? Did you ever booty dance in front of these people?
Oh, no.
Which I'm not gonna ask. I have a feeling the answer is yes, though. Sarah, what's going on?
Jelly Roll shuffling card.
See all these people?
Yeah.
Would you ever shake what your mama gave you in front of these people?
Yes, you would.
What did my mama give me?
Not much. Sorry, it was the first thing I thought of. Would you, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Would you ever shake your booty in front of these
people? She's like an ambulance.
Excuse me, sir, one
like cinnamon toast
crunch.
No.
Cool. Yeah, sometimes you just got an itch that you just can't scratch.
I'm cramping.
Family, why don't y'all take a seat down for me? Give these people a great round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, we have 10 more minutes, which means 10 more minutes to still have a little bit more fun with these people. Excuse me for just one moment. Ladies and gentlemen, in a moment you're going to hear another voice. The voice that you hear, though, will not be coming from me. It will be coming from the little man hiding inside of your belly button trying to get out.
Excuse me, hello, can you please help me out of here? Hello? Hello, can you please look down here? Excuse me, can you please help me out of here? What's wrong with you? I'm asking you, you're not doing anything. Can you please help me? Excuse me, hello, look down here, please. Look down here. Oh no, oh no, what's happening? No, no.
I'm your master now. I told you not to eat the bean burrito. You didn't listen. Now you must pay. Get closer. Get closer. Closer.
What was that? What was that? What was that?
I don't know.
Hear that? What was that?
Do you want me to make that go away?
Please.
Do you want me to make that disappear?
Get the bean man away.
Vanish? What?
Want me to make it go away?
It's
Can I help you make it go away? Tell him, want me to help you get that little man? Evil, want me to get him out of there for you?
I'm scared.
When I snap my finger, the little man will disappear, but not just a little man, but your entire belly button will go now. Gone. Vanished. Adios. Hasta la vista.
Disappeared.
That's right.
What's going on?
No one's home.
No? What happened?
I have no idea.
What happened?
I don't even know.
Where'd you go?
Over there.
Sir, do you want it back? Sir, this could be why you were cramping earlier.
Maybe.
Sir, are you okay? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you a belly button back, okay?
Okay.
That was with conviction.
You want me to give you your belly button back? When I snap my fingers, you'll have a belly button back. Now, look. You got one back. You got, look, you got one. But it's not yours, it's the wrong one. Not yours? Where's your one?
No,
I'll tell you.
You sneaky little bastard.
How do you know it's not yours?
I know what my thing is like. I know what
my thing is. So how do you know it's not yours then?
I don't know.
No?
Mine looks better.
Looks better? Sure. Is that yours?
It's on my tummy.
What?
It doesn't look like mine.
What does it look like?
I have an idiot's now to you.
What happened, sir?
Me too.
You too what?
I have an idiot's
now. Mine's waxed now. It's usually hairy.
When I snap my fingers, you'll have your own belly button back. However, something else will disappear. The thing that will disappear is actually the back of my pants, and you'll think I'm wearing a pink thong from Victoria's Secret. Now, if you'll excuse me, we're gonna finish up the show here. What's going on? Okay, I'm trying to do the show. Please stop. We're just starting. We're trying to do the show. Alright. Thank you. These are really cool bags. I appreciate these. 3, 2, 1, sleep!
Deep asleep, deep asleep, deep asleep, all the way down. Deep asleep, 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 deep
There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, give these people one more final round of applause. Good work, good work. We're going to end the show in the best way possible. In a moment, I'm going to count forward from one up to three. On my count of three, you'll open up your eyes. When you open up your eyes, you will think that you've only been up here for a couple of minutes, but you're going to hear one more piece of music. The last piece of music that you're going to hear is Wrecking Ball from Miley Cyrus. You'll, in fact, stand up from your chairs. You'll think you are the world's greatest, one and only Miley Cyrus singing Wrecking Ball. However, when the music stops, you'll take a seat back in the audience and await for further instructions. One, two, three. This is an individual dance. Ladies and gentlemen, you can see there's some people who went deeper into hypnosis than others, but these are the stars of the show. Give them a great round of applause. When the music stops, you'll think that the show is just about to begin, but we can't start unless you're sitting down in your seat with the audience. Where you came. One, two, three. Guys, can you sit back down with your friends down there? I need to start the show, but we can't start until you guys are all sitting down. I don't know what you guys are doing. Hurry up, please sit down. We gotta start. Sure, that's okay. You know what? We'll take care of that when we got the volunteers. If there's people on the bleachers, guys, listen very closely. We have two more minutes to wake these people up. If these people are on the bleachers, please hold on to them. This is very important. So, sir, hold on to them. You want to hold on to him tight, okay? You got it. Good. All right. There's another one. Okay, good. Very important, is anybody who's in the show, are any of them standing? Yes? If you're standing, you just came from up here, sit down. Yep, sit down. Good. Ladies and gentlemen, for the final time tonight. Now guys, this is very important. Hold on to them. Okay, please, hold on to them. Hold on to them. No. Watch. Hold on to them. Watch. Good. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let the people just a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, in a moment, I'll tap. Guys, hold on, let the people just a moment, let the people. In a moment, I'll open up your eyes, you won't think the show has not even started yet. But you'll realize for some reason we have to leave the gym. You will have no memory of anything that happened in the entire show until you leave the gym. The moment you leave the gym, you'll suddenly remember everything you did. The look on your face will explain it all. Here's the thing. You'll feel really good about everything you did, though. Nothing that happened to you tonight was embarrassing. You didn't reveal any hidden secrets. You feel really good about everything you did. This is what I want you to know. When you open up your eyes, all the suggestions I gave you from the show tonight will be gone, erased, reversed, canceled. You will no longer respond to the suggestions I gave you unless I were to hypnotize you again. You'll no longer respond to any cues, signals, or music, and you are completely back to normal in every single way. You're back to normal in every single way on my count of five. You will only remember what happened in the show when you walk out the doors to this gym. Ladies and gentlemen, on my count of five, give these people a great round of applause. They're going to be confused for a few minutes, but that's okay. Just walk them out of the gym. You'll see the look on their face. It's going to be priceless. One, take a nice deep breath. Feel the energy surge through your body. Two, coming back to the room. Four, be with me here and now. Three, sitting up. Feeling more clear, more alert, sitting up, coming out of the influence of hypnosis. Three, now on four.
fully alert, and 5 eyes open wide awake. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Danny Kendall, Cheshire High School. You guys were fantastic. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a great, fantastic night. And congratulations on your partners and congratulations, guys. You are absolutely fantastic. Thank you.
Yo, Bielke, hey. Where are you right now?
Hey. Jim.
Hey.
What?
We're walking out that way.